it's a rainy Saturday, and so we figured, why not come to Lancaster?
Why not go shopping? I love shopping.
Kind of. So here's the fun part. In Lancaster, there is one of 21 stores left of the Disney store that are not Disneyland or Disney World.
And we found one.
Yes.
So Lancaster.
That's where we're going to go today. And I've heard that there's a really cool cupcake place out here. So we're going to go see that too. So come along. Let's try some stuff.
Oh my gosh. We have not been into a Disney store in 2 years. And we finally found one. Now it's time to go check out and see what we can find. Oh my goodness, Christmas is already here to the Disney store. Cute little tumbler. Oh, look at Mickey on the front. Oh, it's a Disneyland, and I love the candy cane on top. If I can focus, there we go. This is the Christmas section.
Look at this.
It's a Darth Vader pajama set.
With his two children.
Oh my goodness, it's Luke and Leia. How cute. Yep, totally in the Christmas section of Disney. Oh, we got a little Stitch doll. That would be great with 626 Day coming out. Nice little ugly sweater. That's cute. Oh my goodness. Mickey doesn't look too happy on that sweater. But then here's Minnie. Oh my gosh, you could get matching sweaters. That would be so cool. Got some sweatshirts, shirts. You know what? I love that about Disney. They include everybody. They even have stuff to celebrate Hanukkah. They even have stuff to celebrate Hanukkah. They just include everybody. I love it. Oh my goodness. It's almost like being at Disney, but not. It's like the wall of stuffed animals.
Good thing you didn't buy any Wish stuff.
This is so cool. It's got like a mega figurine set. I mean, it has everybody in there. Oh my goodness. I would have loved these as a kid. That's cool. Or you could be a chef like Mickey. And what Disney store would not be complete without the dress up? Oh my goodness, look at all the Encanto outfits. We got more over here. Oh my goodness, so many. Alice. And Moana. Oh, how stinking cute. Hocus Pocus. Look, it's Rey from Star Wars. So many outfits, my goodness. Another Alice.
I'm Bruno.
Oh my goodness, check out all the outfits that they have. Oh my goodness. It's a little Maleficent. And then of course we have all of our normal princesses. Anna and Elsa, Cinderella, Belle, Rapunzel. Oh my goodness, and what little girl's outfit would not be complete without the shoes? Or the boots. And every princess needs a wand. How adorable. And the best part is, you can get all of this probably at a fraction of the price than at a regular Disney store in the park. Well, we saw the little girls, now we have the little boys. Buzz, Captain America, Mandalorian, Buzz and Woody, Spider-Man, Black Panther, so many characters.
Hi ho, Kermit the Frog here. You're pissing me off, Frog.
The Muppets. You don't see very many Muppet stuff anymore. Now we're coming on over to the clothes. Oh, this is a pretty neat fanny pack. Moana and some princesses, Tiana, Cinderella. That's a cute fanny pack, actually. Sometimes you just want something that's not super big like a backpack. Might have to think about that one. Oh my goodness, this is like a Toy Story shirt. That's pretty cool. It's got Andy and the feet and the aliens. Oh my goodness, look at all the clothes we're gonna have to go through, guys. And yep, we're back to the Christmas stuff. We got some Christmas Crocs. Oh, those are cute. They have little gifts on them. And little holly. That's cute. Oh, that's a cute snow globe. Mickey hat, Star Wars stocking, Marvel. Oh, that's a cute Mickey stocking. Oops. Okay.
You want some cookies?
Oh my goodness, that is the most random thing. A Kermit the Frog cookie jar.
And it's on sale.
I mean, you find some pretty random things in here that you don't see in other stores. We got some Mickey ears here. And then, is this a Robin Hood hat? I don't think I've ever seen a Robin Hood hat. Most people forget about Robin Hood. Loki, Wakanda, well, fisherman hat. I love how you can get a different choice of ears here. Oh, we got some backpacks. Oh, that's kind of cool. Cinch bags.
I love the collectibles. The Castle of Magical Dreams collectible. And something cool that I saw is they actually have the Encanto house. What do they call that one? Casita? Ooh, fancy. That's not too bad of a sale. I like it. The whole Mirabelle doll.
Okay, sounds good.
Whole bunch of cool drinks. Look at all those cups. You like the Darth Vader one?
Uh-huh.
That's pretty cool.
Wait. So what it does is you can have the... this off. So then when you're done with that, now it has another cap on top of that.
So it's a double cap.
Uh-huh. So like if this comes undone, you can have this thing also, so it's like a double collector.
I like it.
It's pretty cool. And I like how this... It's like a...
It's like foamy.
Yes, it's soft.
And then you have yours for coffee. I like the Ernesto de la Cruz from Coco one. So I see you have a lightsaber. Which one do you have?
This is Kylo Ren's lightsaber. It has the one that sits on the top, and then the two little ones right here.
Cool. What other ones do they have?
Obi-Wan Kenobi's blue lightsaber.
Uh huh.
They have Darth.
That's the one you have.
There's Yoda's lightsaber.
Mm hmm.
There's the purple one.
Yeah, Mace Windu. Right here.
Uh-huh. And right there. And then we have Darth Vader's. Classic Darth Vader. The OV.
And over here looks like...
Then we have the new ones I've never seen.
Rays with yellow.
And Ahsoka Tano. These are the ones I've never seen before. I had one that was like this, but it was Darth Maul's. And it didn't have the curve right here. And, like, it was, like, really cool. I had Darth Maul one. Darth Maul's. Because I think... In Disneyland, I think I made it.
That's pretty cool, though, with Kylo's. Oh, fully action.
Uh-huh.
Nice.
And it even vibrates.
What one did you find that you really liked?
The orange bird.
Orange bird. Mm-hmm. I missed the orange bird treat. Ooh.
Check these out.
Look at those plates.
Wow, how would you love to eat on Mickey Mouse?
I would. I'd make sure that this would be the dessert area, and then that would be veggies and fruit. But
that's a good proportion.
But there's something down here that we shouldn't talk about.
Oh, is it Bruno?
We shouldn't talk about this guy.
That's so cool.
Yeah, can't talk about Bruno.
It's like a baby Bruno.
It is. And then you've got her sister.
I don't know. I don't like how they have them choking them, though.
Well, it's not. It's just
it's like right by the head.
Holding the head up, but it's like the whole princess section over here. I like
it.
You
see these baby princesses?
Oh, look.
I'm Captain British.
Well, your Agent Carter is... Captain Britain, something.
Okay.
I don't know. And for the new arrivals, check this out. You got a sponge set?
Yeah. Remember the plates I showed you?
Yeah, well,
this
those
apparently
are there.
Matches like a bowl set.
Mm.
And oh my goodness, I have seen this. This is actually in the parks right now. I think it's a utensil holder.
Yeah, it is. But more important.
But look, it's the happiest kitchen on earth.
You see this right here? Corn cob holders.
Oh, check that out.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, wait. No, this is adorable.
Yeah, but the sponge, like...
It's a Mickey Mouse sponge.
You know how dirty sponges get? Like, we'd have to throw that out almost immediately.
Yes.
That'd be horrible.
Oh, pitcher with cups. I mean, this stuff is in the parks right now.
I know. It's pretty awesome. I like it.
Okay, I think we might have to take one of these home.
One of those little beauties?
Yeah, I think so. It's the happiest kitchen on earth.
That's true.
As we were walking, we found another ear section. Star Wars, Little Mermaid, Encanto, more Star Wars. Tons of ears over here. More hats, Little Mermaid bucket hat. We have an Avatar bucket hat.
We have found Lancaster Cupcake. All right, everyone. As you can kind of tell, we ran into a little speed bump at Lancaster Cupcake. So what did we find when we got to the door?
That we saw how there was going to be a wedding party there.
So we got there at 3:55 and they were closing at 4. So unfortunately we were not able to show you how pretty it was inside. I mean, it was, they had these pretty, how would you say, like
tables.
It was these like draping, like chandelier-like things. Then they had a chandelier in the back, a beautiful glass case. They had all of their cupcakes stacked really nicely on cake tray, like cake serving trays. It was very pretty on the inside. And it was just, everything was so like bright and beautiful in there. And their baking area looked really like pristine and clean. And unfortunately, we were not able to shoot any of that because we literally had to like say we want that, and then they had to check us out because I think we were probably the last people in the store.
There's the first time I saw one after us.
So
well, I think they were coming in for the party, yeah. But it like we've dealt with cupcake places that don't have sitting areas. I mean, this one had what looked like an ample sitting area to go ahead and eat your cupcakes, but.
They had a neat little refrigerator section where you could buy drinks. It looked really nice, and I wish we could have gotten to get on the inside, but they were like, pick your cupcakes and go. So it was a little disappointing. So customer service-wise,
They could probably do better. Now, mind you, there are two locations in Lancaster. We chose the one off the beaten path, not the one on Main Street, just because traffic's a bit weird on the weekends. So we said, hey, let's go to the outskirts. But instead of going, okay, let's not come to this one. Let's go to downtown. We opted not to do that and just go ahead and grab the 12 that we have. Now, we try to get the 12 for this week. It looks like every week they've got some that are the same and then some that kind of vary. So we're going to try our best. We'll show you what the cupcake looks like, what we think it is. And then since we have a total of 12 each of us, we're going to try three of them and kind of let you know what we think. So, Mom. What one would you like to start with first?
That was my chair.
So what we decided to do is go ahead and pick three each, and we're going to kind of go through that. So, Mom, we'll let you go ahead and shoot. Which one do you want to try first?
I think this is the...
I think that's chocolate party.
Chocolate.
They have a vanilla party. Do you want to show the cupcake to the camera?
Okay, so here's my chocolate party. It looks like a plain vanilla cupcake, and then it's got a very thick chocolate icing, frosting, and then little birthday sprinkles on it.
Yeah. So I'll just unfortunately, it doesn't tell us much about what it is, so we're just going to kind of go and see how it tastes.
Mmm.
What do you think?
That's really good. Mmm. That tastes like a good, like, good old-fashioned, like... birthday cake. The chocolate frosting, really thick, but it almost tastes like Mom's homemade chocolate frosting would.
Okay, is it like the chocolate fudge with crumble?
I actually kind of like this one a little bit better.
Wow, okay. That's
I do, I love this frosting. It's light, it's airy. I mean, look at the inside that you got going on there. I mean, that's a lot of chocolate, but it's a rich chocolate, so you need to make sure you have like a big glass of milk when you drink this. So
and that we did not get.
No, we did not get the milk.
I got some cool cups.
Okay, next. Little bro, which one are you going to start with?
I'm going to start out with the double chocolate cookie dough. It has cookie on top,
vanilla and buttercream chocolate
cupcakes on your shirt.
Yeah.
Double chocolate chip cookie dough.
It's a lot of chocolate.
That's a lot of...
Make sure you get a good bite there.
I will. I have a big mouth.
Yeah, it looks like the swirl on top is like hardened.
I have
those Hershey ones that you put on your ice cream.
I have a big mouth, guys. I'll probably eat the whole thing. I have a big mouth.
It's pretty big, though.
Oh,
the icing is sliding off. So how was it?
It's sticky.
It's what?
It's sticky?
It's like you said, it's... I don't even know what there.
No, it's sticky.
Let's make it a poopy.
It looks thick.
It's good.
So you needed a cup of milk, too.
It does.
Yeah,
chocolate is very rich. Mm-hmm. The chocolate juice on top is very good. I like how they hardened.
What flavor is the
buttercream? What is this, the buttercream?
It tastes like peanut butter to me.
I like
it.
Oh,
so it's a peanut butter cookie dough kind
of. Yeah, so if you're allergic to peanut butter, probably don't get that.
Maybe.
Peanut butter cookie dough.
That'll work. All right, big bro.
Okay, so I'm going to go kind of what I did last time with the Diablo Donuts with going for a Dunkaroo themed. So I got, I don't even know what the heck this is.
I think that's called the birthday butter cream.
Am I allowed to eat the animal crackers?
Sure.
Chose
it.
That's the one you chose.
Delicious. It looks so cool.
I made you mad.
I think what we'll do is after each round, we'll go ahead and...
Pre-wrap.
Make a little break and then do the next round. So.
That's a big mouth.
That's a big bite.
Yeah, he's a big mouth, guys. He's a big mouth.
All right, what do we got?
I'm funny.
That's quite
nice. Nice party cake flavor. I like it. It's like really flavorful. I love birthday cake on ice cream cake. It is delicious. I like it.
Awesome. All right. I have got lemon lavender.
Lemon blueberry would have been good.
That would be cool. I think they have lemon blueberry some weeks. I see one week where it's like lemon raspberry. That looks good.
I think that would be good.
So we'll take a bite of this. I'm expecting lemon cake and then faint lavender icing.
That's a big long bite too.
That's even bigger than mine. I have a small mouth.
Okay. The lemon taste is really good. The lavender cream is hard to kind of put a flavor to. It's not lavender. It's kind of raspberry, but kind of grape.
It's now I'm curious.
Yeah, it's. I like the flavor of that. That's pretty good. That's not.
Oh no, there's lavender in that.
Okay, I don't.
I'm not a lavender fan.
Yeah, I don't mind that at all. I think that with the lemon is actually a pretty good combination. So
it's sort of like an aftertaste.
So clearly, if you don't like lavender, don't get that one. I like that one. I think that one's actually pretty good.
It tastes like a candle.
So that
it
was
tastes
round,
like eating a flower.
Maybe. That was round one. Off to round two in a second.
Round
two.
All right. Mare's got her drink of milk, so off to round two.
Something to clean my mouth, because I am not a lavender...
I am not a lavender-tasting person.
Coffee, tea, no.
Yeah, that was the lemon was good. But
I will not be drinking those lavender drinks from Starbucks.
what one are you doing?
Okay, I think I have the white chocolate raspberry cheesecake. Yeah. And I love the way these look. Because you can actually see the little graham cracker bottom that they have. So, let's give this bad boy a try. I love my cheesecakes.
Now, mind you, for all the times I sit there and yell at Crumble Cookie and go, hey, don't make a cheesecake. This is a cupcake company making a cheesecake into a cupcake. So that's what you should do.
It has raspberry filling in it.
Let me show you this.
Yeah, show us the inside.
Now I'm jealous.
Ooh.
Look at that raspberry.
Now
you can see where
jealous.
It goes into the middle. Oh my gosh, it's really good.
So that one you really like.
This one's a goodie right here.
All
right,
so I found a good
the
one.
The graham, you can taste the crust on the bottom. Like it's a little bit more toasted. Or a little bit more cooked. It's got a good buttery taste to it, though. Cheesecake, I do get cheesecake, and I do get the white chocolate curls on top, giving a nice crunch. And the raspberry icing is super yummy.
Awesome.
It's got good flavor with that cream cheese.
Now I'm jealous. Get it?
No,
because
no.
It has jelly.
Here's that first. Don't copy me.
Which one are you taking a bite of?
Sadly, the boys think they're funny.
Red,
like
my
white,
hilarious.
And
brown.
But,
all right, little bro, let's go for it.
A little heart.
Yay, little heart.
Red velvet. You love red velvet.
I do.
Just don't get it on your clothes.
Yes. It looks like chocolate.
That's usually what it is.
Yes. The vanilla tastes very vanilla-y. It's very good. I like a lot. Good flavors. The chocolate cupcake has a very strong chocolate taste to it.
Careful with your fingers.
Forget it. I like it a lot. It's very good.
Yeah, be careful with your fingers. They've got stuff all over them. I don't want you to do that. Yeah, I don't want you to do that on your pants.
You're fine. No, look.
Yeah.
Oh, see, you
have red
all over your hands.
All
right.
Big bro.
Okay.
Which one are you going for?
I'm trying the strawberry champagne.
Strawberry champagne. I highly doubt it's got actual alcohol in it.
I'll drink it. Okay.
It's probably just the very bubbly flavor. All right.
You're probably going to have strawberry notes in there.
Is that going? Oh, wait. I mean,
yeah, you don't need to unwrap the whole thing.
I'm stupid. No, you're not stupid.
Here we go.
There you go.
Okay, is this little thing at the top?
Yes.
Yay.
Of course, you get everything little thing at the top.
Yeah. It's like a heart. It seems like a flower. It's like a fondant with like a little, I mean, that is fondant. A little like dirt in it.
Weird. Well, that's probably what it was.
That's fondant.
Shit. It's a big moth bite. Did you get stuff on the inside?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, sure.
There's a little strawberry in the middle.
Is it like a preserve or?
There's just more of the buttercream.
I'm pretty sure it is preserve.
Cool.
Yeah, it is.
Strawberry preserve on the inside.
Oh, strawberry. I don't know. It's strawberry. Yeah, it's five strawberry from like, it's in the strawberry champagne, five strawberry.
Well, that's strawberry.
All right, cool. All right, well, stop snacking. You had your one bite. Mm-hmm. Okay.
So good.
Next one I'm going to do is late night snack. Not sure what it is. It looks like a chocolate cake.
Like devil's food.
A white buttercream, caramel, and a little pretzel on top there.
Yeah, because we eat pretzels as a late night snack.
I don't know. Me, or like, I'll just chug some milk late at night. That's my late night snack. That's
well, it's like a salted pretzel.
I just like chips.
Caramel salted pretzel.
Why don't you dip
Did you get stuff on the inside?
I didn't get to it, but yeah.
Peanut butter?
Yeah, peanut butter on the inside.
Is that peanut butter or is that caramel on the top?
Why if I have anything
that's caramel.
So caramel and peanut butter. So it's like a peanut butter like devil's food.
Peanut butter.
Yeah, chocolate, peanut butter, caramel, pretzel. And buttercream tastes peanut buttery.
That's a lot.
So yeah, that would be one that if you have that as a late night snack, make sure you got Tums right afterward because that's going to cause heartburn. Something fierce. So round two done. On to round three. Round three. All right, Mom, what do you got left?
I have my double chocolate. Is that what I have?
You have
double chocolate therapy.
Dark chocolate.
Yes, dark chocolate therapy.
So my cupcake obviously looks like it's dark chocolate. Maybe like a devil's food with a chocolate cream cheese or chocolate frosting on top and then little chocolate swirls. So yes, this is definitely like a triple chocolate.
Chocolate.
So I'm thinking I should have gotten a glass of milk with this. Okay, same type of frosting that's on the birthday cake is on this. It's that yummy chocolate, like homemade frosting taste. Good chocolate, like a good devil's food chocolate in there. Warning, you need milk with this one, my friends. But it is super chocolatey, so the chocolate-holics in your family, like me,
they would love this. I don't like
that. So, that's a good cupcake.
All right. Little bro.
Mine, I think it's just vanilla party. It's
vanilla party.
Vanilla, confetti sprinkles, and this cake.
Probably vanilla cake.
Yeah. I just see something in the middle, like a little,
nothing on the inside.
Like on the top.
What do you think?
To me, this cake tastes like Famous Dave's cornbread. I don't know why. It just tastes like that.
All right, so it's a sweet cupcake.
Sweet,
yeah.
Sweet cupcake.
Okay.
And the vanilla is very good, and I like sprinkles on top. It's very good.
It's awesome. On top.
All right, Big Bro, you have a very creative one there.
Okay, so I'm going to call this the home run.
Yeah, so
They have every single week, especially one. This one says unicorn cupcake.
Okay.
But clearly this doesn't look like a unicorn. Other side, there you go. It looks like a hot dog on top of a cupcake.
So they basically split a vanilla Oreo. They used a brown, like a darker brown frosting. They used icing as like sour cream or cheese, yellow sprinkles and green sprinkles for a relish, tomatoes with little red purees or pearls. It's a really creative cupcake and it's really cute. We're going to call it the Memorial Day cupcake.
I just call it hot dog cupcake.
Everybody eats hot dogs on Memorial Day.
I call it the hot dog. I call it the home run.
All right, try. Don't make a mess. All right, what do you got?
It is good.
It's
vanilla flavor. I like the cupcake.
Do you taste any weird flavors with the hot dog?
No.
Okay. It looks cool, but really you don't know what flavor it is.
Didn't we take the last one of that too for the day?
So literally when we walked in, their cases were almost empty. There was like only one per. Behind there were tons and tons in like wrappers because that was for the party. The party literally looked like it had maybe 50, 60 people that were going to be in there. So I guess it's a cupcake party. Who knows? Make sure, I would probably say, is if you're planning on going there, call ahead to see if there's any weird things, because there was nothing on the website, nothing to tell us. But last one I have is caramel creme brulee, which looks like it's been dusted with gold glitter. So we're going to see how this one is.
Looks appetizing.
And afterward, we'll each tell you which one our favorite one was out of the three we tried. It's not necessarily the top four, it's just the favorite ones that we liked. So here we go.
The cake looks the exact same. In my case, it tastes like cornbread. I don't know.
Anything on the inside?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Does it taste like cornbread?
Maybe like a custardy inside.
Okay. So, from the cruises, you know, I'm not really a creme brulee guy, but the cruises make the best creme brulees. This cupcake is awesome. It's got a really good caramel flavor. The creme brulee is there. The crunch of the golden stuff on top really adds that creme brulee kind of feeling to it.
I might have to try that one because you know I love creme brulees.
Yeah, so that's really good. So, Mom, out of the three you had, what was your favorite?
I'm totally digging that cheesecake one, the raspberry cheesecake.
White chocolate raspberry cheesecake. I think that one's a really good one. That's awesome. Little bro, what was your favorite?
The double chocolate chip cookie dough.
That's a good one, too. Big bro, what's your favorite?
The strawberry champagne.
Yes. I'm starting to get like a feeling here. It's the ones that have stuff in the middle. And
I have any of my one.
It's not my fault that you chose all the plain ones. And for me, definitely, no doubt, caramel creme brulee. That was awesome. So if you're in the Lancaster area and you've got time for cupcakes or Disney, there's a lot of stuff to do in Lancaster. Like, we saw tours of an Amish farmhouse today in, like, one of the parking lots. So there's a lot of stuff to do there.
There is. We actually plan on trying to maybe get over to that area and maybe do a couple more videos in the near future. Just because there's a really neat hotel over there that's just, it's themed like a steamboat. And the outside looks amazing, so maybe that might be coming up in a video or two. And the inside looks incredible.
Yeah,
so.
And they got some good outlets over there. What are they called? The Tanger outlets or the Tangier?
Tanger outlets are over there. It's the Tanger.
Tanger.
Tanger. What? I don't know.
I might have to ask, because I've always heard it pronounced Tangier outlets, but it's spelled Tanger.
Tanger outlets.
For anyone who knows, please, in the comments, tell us how to do it.
But they were a pretty good place. I like this Lancaster cupcake place.
Yeah, and I apologize for anyone who's from there. I come from California, and we call it Lancaster out there. And back here, I know it's Lancaster. And it's hard to break that habit because I lived in Lancaster for 18 years. So it is what it is. As far as today, we want to just do something real simple because I think, in 2 weeks, Mom, we're going on our cruise?
We're going to be the first people at Lookout Keys. So
that's why we wanted to kind of go and get the Disney spirit today.
Put us in that Disney mood.
Super excited, and I know 2 months after that, we're going to Disney World.
Yeah, let's go.
It's going to be a lot of fun stuff. So.
In 2 months.
2 months directly after that.
Oh, I thought you said 2 weeks. I'm
well, that would be awesome, but that would be still in June, and we can't do that. But as far as today's concerned, Ben.
Mayor.
Done that.
See you next time.
Bye. Bye.